The new questionnaire framework enables you to quickly and easily design and create questionnaires to embed into an activity guide. This allows your employees to give you feedback from within your PeopleSoft applications. For example, you may want to survey your employees' satisfaction with the benefits offered by your organization, the enrollment process, the onboarding experience, or others. You can also create your own unique surveys by creating your questionnaire and attaching it using the Activity Guide Composer. Let's see how simple it is to create or clone a questionnaire. The Questionnaire Framework uses the Activity Guide Composer framework as a base. As you design your questionnaire, the Activity Guide Composer steps you through the process, making it easy to build a questionnaire. On the Questionnaires page, you can create new questionnaires, update, delete, clone, or preview questionnaires based on the security setup. Cloning allows you to create a new questionnaire simply by modifying an existing questionnaire. Adding descriptive information makes it easy to find the questionnaire again. You can also determine whether the questionnaire is private, public, read-only, or restricted. In step 1, you validate the information. The second step in the activity guide allows you to create your own user instruction. The Add Questions step is the core of setting up the questionnaire. Depending upon your security configuration, you can use existing questions or create your own questions. With a cloned survey, this is where you edit or delete questions. If you select the Use Existing Question option based on the selected category, the system only shows you questions that were not previously chosen in this survey. This avoids repeating the same question. Once you select a question, you can determine the question type, such as multiple choice, single choice, drop-down, numeric, date, open-ended, and ranking. You can require answers to specific questions. You can enter your own answers or use smart answers. Smart answers are predefined answers that assist you in pre-filling the answers to a questionnaire. You can allow comments and even require comments on specific answers. Even if you choose a smart answer, you can add another answer or delete an answer and select the display order of answers. Each question type automatically leads you through the question process to make designing the questionnaire simple. You can add questions and answers on the fly, saving you from going to the setup question and answer pool pages in order to add a new survey question or answer. Now that you have all of your questions and answers in the questionnaire, you can organize and group your questions logically. At the bottom of the page, you can see the questions that have not been added to a group. You can create a new grouping, or use the groups provided in your cloned questionnaire by moving the question. You can even reorder the question groups. The Preview Questionnaire step enables you to see the questionnaire as your user will see it. And you can always go back to the previous steps to make changes. Questionnaire Options provides you with additional functionality with the slider button. You can randomize the questions within a grouping of questions. You can randomize answers for a question. You can make the survey anonymous. And you can allow the user to go back and change answers for a submitted questionnaire. If you created new questions or answers, you can add them to the question and answer pools from your questionnaire. This avoids re-entering the data in the setup tables. Role security on the Questionnaire Category page dictates who can add to the pools. Once you're happy with your questionnaire, it's time to activate the questionnaire in the Activity Guide Composer. Now that you understand the functional creation of the actual questionnaire, let's review the 4 setup tables that support the building of the questionnaire. The first setup page is the Questionnaire Category. This allows you to create your own categories of questionnaires or surveys. A category groups similar questions and also lets you set permissions and security settings. The Questionnaire Administrator, a new role delivered with this feature, uses this page to make the categories active, determine what roles can access the categories, and the permissions allowed. For instance, you may want some roles to only use existing questions and answers. They should not deviate from the questions reviewed and approved by your organization. Other roles may be able to create new questions and answers for questionnaires and even add new questions and answers to the pool. The Question and Answer Pool Setup pages enable you to create questions and answers by categories. For instance, you can build specific questions or answers only for onboarding or benefits. You can also create common questions and answers for any area. Because you can have hundreds of questions, categories can limit the number of questions you must sort through, and the search criteria can assist you in narrowing your results. Enter keywords to bring back questions using that word, or use the percentage sign in the question search box to bring back all questions. Question is a required field in the search. The Add button allows you to add new questions to the pool. To add questions to the pool, just define the category, add the question, and save. By using the Save and Add New button, it's easy to add more questions to the same category. Use the Answer Pool Setup page to store answers. Like the Question Pool, it stores the answers by category and allows you to search for answers and to create new answers. One difference is that you have access to a number of delivered common answers. They're stored as system data, saving you time entering data. The last setup page is the Smart Answers page. This allows you to create a shortcut in the Questionnaire Design page to group similar answers together. All of the answers grouped in a Smart Answer will populate when selected on the questionnaire, saving you time. Some common Smart Answers are delivered as system data as well. The final step is to create your own questionnaire and attach it to an Activity Guide Composer. For additional information about the Activity Guide Composer, review the Activity Guide Composer Spotlight video. You can find a link to that video in the description below this video. For more information about the Questionnaire Framework, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.